Hi, Elmo.
Hi, Miss Beth.
This fruit, it looks so delicious. What are you buying?
Well, Elmo really loves apples, but mangoes, Elmo really loves mangoes, too.
They're both good choices.
Yeah, boy, Elmo doesn't know what to do. This is really hard.
Sometimes, but you make choices every day.
Elmo does, Miss Beth?
Everybody does. Let's watch.
Okay.
Hi, my name is Ava, and I make choices every day. I choose my clothes. I choose toys to play with. Sometimes I even choose things to buy. My name is Ethan, and I choose my breakfast. I choose a book to read. Sometimes I choose what to buy in a store. I choose what food I'll have first for breakfast. I usually choose yogurt with honey. It's my favorite. When it's cold outside, my mom helps me choose the shirt that will keep me warm. I chose the shirt with long sleeves because it's warmer. My mom and dad helped me choose which coat to wear. I chose a lighter jacket because it's not too cold outside. Today we're going to the playground. I can choose to go on the swings or on the jungle gym. I chose the jungle gym because I feel like climbing. I love to paint. Today we're going to an art store. I have to make a big choice on what to buy. These two paint sets cost the same amount of money. One has 6 colors, and the other pack has 12 colors. With this paint set, I get more of each color. But with this other set, I get more colors. Which one should I choose? I choose the pack with more colors. Now I can make a really colorful painting.
Here you go.
I love to draw. Today, my mom and I are going to buy pencils. I need to make a choice about what to buy. These 2 packs of pencils cost the same amount of money. One pack has 10 colorful pencils. The other pack has 24 yellow pencils. With this pack, I get fancy pencils, but there are fewer of them. With this pack, I get plain pencils, but there are more of them. Which should I choose? I chose the pack with more pencils. If any of them break, I'll have lots more to draw with.
I'm happy I chose more paints. Now I have lots of colors for my painting.
I made a good choice. Now I have lots of pencils for drawing in my notebook.
See, Elmo? Mm-hmm. Everybody makes all kinds of choices every day.
Yeah, and Elmo makes choices too, but Elmo still can't decide. Should Elmo get an apple or a mango?
Well, let's look at the price.
Okay.
The mangoes are 1 for $1.
Wow, that's exactly how much Elmo has. Look, $1. Mm-hmm. Ooh, Elmo will buy the mango.
Oh, wait a second, Elmo. Wait 1 second.
What?
Let's look at the sign for apple.
Oh, okay.
You can get 1, 2 for $1.
So that means...
That means for your $1, you can buy 1 mango or 2 apples.
Oh, well, Elmo likes both. But Elmo would rather have 2 apples.
All right.
Here you go.
Thank you, Elmo. Here you go.
Okay. That way, Elmo can share with Miss Beth.
Oh, thank you, Elmo.
thank you.